There are no negatives to having beaver in this area. Beaver can be an issue depending on where you live. If you don't know how to live with them, they are seen as a nuisance in some areas because they do like to dam water so that they have a habitat to live in, and that can be an issue if you don't know how to, you know, like, exist cohesively with them. And so here, there's no negative to having a beaver. Our cattle rancher is able to have more water available, and he's able to bring his cows in here to, you know, graze on species that would not be here otherwise because there's not enough water for them to exist. And so it's, you know, a benefit for the agricultural side of the property, and then also benefit for the landscape as well because you're able to have more groundwater that's held in the channel itself, which is a benefit for the hydrology of the landscape in addition to the species that inhabit it. One crucial thing that we have to remember is that beavers have been here for a very long time. They understand water flow paths and the hydrology of different areas and landscapes, and so they know what is necessary to have a healthy ecosystem for the species that live there, for the water table itself. And so if we can, you know, set aside for the fact that, you know, humans themselves are not natural to this landscape, and so we don't necessarily know what's best for the area, but we can trust in that beavers have been here for generations before we were here, and they were able to exist in the ecosystem and not have a negative impact on it.